The Water School was brought together in recognition that in the past we've tried to do the right thing by restoring the environment, by creating solutions to our environmental issues, but we oftentimes mucked it up. We ended up 50 years later in a worse situation than we were originally. So what the Water School is trying to do is to use a highly interdisciplinary group of faculty and students. We have faculty from across 13 other departments in 4 colleges to address water issues, thinking long-term and also thinking about how what we do today impacts our neighbors to the north and to the south. Water connects all of us together, and whether we're talking about water for human health and well-being or for healthy ecosystems, healthy economic and social development in the area, these things are all connected by water, and we get the water wrong, everything starts tumbling down. Water is really a metaphor for the environment, meaning that really the Water School is focusing on environmental issues here in Southwest Florida. One of the things the Water School is committed to is making sure that everybody has a seat at the table. We're trying to bring a lot of different perspectives to these issues so that we can create solutions that are more holistic, that are more far-reaching, and that are more sustainable over time, so that we can all continue to enjoy the life that we call paradise here in Southwest Florida.